There's some awesome aerial footage going around, guys. That's really great what you're filming. If it's your footage, I can't get the names of who filmed this yet. Please put it in the comments below so we can add it to the description of these videos. Good morning, guys and girls, and yes, here's your update for 17 June 2020, the sardine run. It's been awesome action, some really massive shoals as you will see in the footage, and only little bits of it getting netted, but still a lot. At Scottbury yesterday, fantastic netting happening there. 5 big nets came out, a lot of sardines were sold there. Some fish were hooked by the drone anglers, some bigger sharks. There's also some really good catches that came through. The action started at Umgababa early morning already. Jason and his team got some nets, as well as some of the other netters, pulled some really good nets, and sardines were stuck in the shore. We thought we were going to have some fantastic action in the morning. Unfortunately, only a few sharks came in, and because of all the fish in that gutter, you got cut off so quickly. Under that tension, you put your line with some of these bigger sharks. The slightest nick, even from a sardine, can sometimes pop, not really, but can sometimes pop your braid. But a lot of fish swimming around, which makes it really difficult to land them. Later in the day, Umgababa delivered some fish, and some fish were landed. Also at Rocky Bay, there were some nets pulled out, and we saw later in the afternoon guys getting ready at Pennington to put more nets. One special catch, but this was from Monday evening at Pennington. Rock Hamilton got a big dusky using a drone to take the bait out of 292 centimeters. That is 371 kilos. So far the biggest fish by rod and reel from the beach. The biggest one on casting is that one from Dave, a 284, and possibly a new SA record with a cast bait. So guys, there's really some great catches coming in. Share your catches, send it to us at mycatch@asfn.co.za. That's mycatch@asfn.co.za. And guys, today, what can we expect? Maybe, I would say it would be safe to say from Scottborough north, Amanzam Toti area, Lover, maybe those areas will produce some fish. The netters might operate that area. So keep a lookout, we'll do some live updates for you guys as there's action to share. So make sure you subscribe to the channel, make sure you select that little bell button to get all the notifications so you can get the news firsthand. Thank you all for watching, and we hope it's an eventful day.